This is a demo of a matrix dashboard that does not require environments. You can see the URL does not have the environment ID as a path parameter, but it does have it as a URL parameter. That's because some features still require environments, like alerts, which are very tightly coupled with environments. And we provide built-in variables like CI environment slug, which require an environment to be selected. When an environment is selected, all features should work as they currently do. If you do not select an environment, alerts will not be available, and panels that use built-in variables like CI environment slug will also not be available. This error is because of variables that cannot be replaced, like CI environment slug. The values of those variables are dependent on the environment, so if there is no selected environment, the variable cannot be replaced. Custom metrics continue to work as long as they don't use built-in variables. The new templating variables feature should also continue to work. These variables are defined in the dashboard YAML and are not dependent on an environment.